Working hard? So, how's she doing?
She went to bed a little while ago. She's asleep now. Mr. Chairman, do you think she's...
Well, let's wait and see for now. The dark hour is approaching.
This sucks.
KJ Radio presents The Bay Tuners. Tune in again next week for more of the hits.
This program is brought to you by Kirijo Electronics. Kirijo Electronics, always there when you need them. The time is now midnight.
What's happening to me?
She's still sleeping. The dark hour occurs every day at 12 midnight. You could say it's the hidden hour. During this time, an ordinary person transmogrifies into a coffin and is oblivious to all that occurs.
Then she must be...
As you can see, she's retained her human form. She's asleep, but she's definitely experiencing the dark hour. The only question that remains is whether or not she has the potential. Although she must... If she didn't, they would have preyed on her by now.
Scary.
In any case, we should continue to monitor her for a few more days.
Yes, sir. I feel kind of bad, though, spying on her like this.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. My name is Igor. I am delighted to make your acquaintance. This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. Only those who have signed the contract can enter this place. Henceforth, you shall be welcome here in the Velvet Room. You are destined to hone your unique ability, and you will require my help to do so. I only ask one thing in return, that you abide by the contract and assume responsibility for the choices you make. That is fine for now. Hold on to this. There is still one more resident of this room who unfortunately could not be present for your arrival. But I'll make sure you two are properly introduced. Another time, perhaps. Till we meet again.